Redshirt sophomore from Tarboro, North Carolina, makes it 9-6. Hicks on the drive, left alley, floats with the right, rattles off the rim. McGarity gets the board, but stripped away underneath by Key. Lead feed down the court for Walker by herself. The righty layup is good from the right block, and it's a one-point game, 9-8. Hokies on offense, working right. Entry pass to the post is knocked away from Kinder, scooped up by Key in transition, 2-on-2. Key takes it against Cook, scoops and scores from the left block. 7 minutes, 34 seconds to go. Here in this second quarter, Cherry attacks down the middle of the lane, hands it off, and the layup is good. Nicely done to Akoni. Very good rebounder as well. 9 rebounds per game for Stephanie Watts. That's third of the conference. Here's Kuhn, faces up on McGarity. The jump shot is good. Lead by 7 here in this second quarter. High post controlled by Akoni, kicks it out to Walker. Comes across the screen, a step back long two-pointer is good. Had a foot on the line for Walker, and it's 37-32. 7 seconds to go. Here's Hicks, 5 seconds to go. Comes across the screen. Here's Hicks down the lane. Hicks floats. She's blocked. 1 second left. It's saved, but there's the buzzer. And a block shot by Akoni will send us to the locker room as North Carolina has got some energy heading into halftime. Carolina works toward the right. Watts' layup is blocked by McGarity. Loose ball goes to Fuller. Kick out top of the key. Walker tries a triple and scores. 4 rebounds and a personal foul for Sammy Hill tonight. 1 minute gone, third quarter, 42-35. Here's Key down the lane, scoops and scores against Sidney Cook. Off the rim, no good. Deflected in the paint, scooped up by North Carolina with two Hokies on the floor. Advantage in transition. Watts lobs for Walker. The three ball is good. 44-42. It's around the rim, no good. Rebound, North Carolina, who lobs it out to Key in transition down the near sideline. Key darts a pass to Watts. The reverse layup is good. Carolina working toward the right inside Castle. Watts lobs in for Key, passes back to Watts. A triple attempt is good from the left corner. Looking double-double number 6 tonight on the season for McGarity. Here's Cherry on the drive. Kicks out for Watts, launches a 3. Yep. There's the buzzer. Virginia Tech beats North Carolina to open up ACC play. Tech stays unbeaten 14-0, 76-68.